Pull the paper tray out of the machine. Press and slide the paper guides to fit the paper. Fan the paper. Load the paper with the printing surface face down. Gently adjust the paper guides. Check that the paper is flat in the tray and below the maximum paper mark. Push the paper tray completely into the machine. Pull out the paper support until it locks into place.